Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, let's create PDF dynamically in WordPress. First of all, you need to create a plugin index file. If you already have a plugin, then copy this index code to your index file. I have created a plugin folder here. Open WordPress code generator and enter first field. We want certificate page in admin dashboard. Change the type as admin menu. Select field. Second field is to create database table. So enter the column name as certificate, comma student, comma course without spaces. Now click on index file button. Copy this code and place it in your index.php. Now I will create new file and paste the code. We need table handler to add or edit certificates. Click on green color arrow mark here. New page will open with the table handler code. We need one more button to open PDF. So add new field. Choose type as PDF. The value is ID, PDF key. You can give any unique name. I will give it as certificate 1. Now click on table handler button. Copy this code. Create new file. Certificate.php. And paste the code here. Next, we should create a background image. I use PowerPoint here. Select the size of document. PDF will be in the same size. Here I choose A4 size and portrait. Now choose any design. We will add some static text in certificate, like company name. For variable text fields, we use boxes. This box is for student name. Next, we have some fixed text. Then again one dynamic text field to display course name. If course name is lengthy, it will come in next line. Remove all dynamic text and save this file as PNG image. Keep this image in plugin folder. Open this image in Paint. Open new code generator tab. First field will be background image. X and Y axis will be 0, 0. Next one is height and width. You can see height and width in paint in the bottom. Height is 1040 and width is 720. Next, write the file name. We should include full URL. But since our file is in plugin folder, we can give @new.png. Next, keep the text box here. Keep mouse pointer in the top left corner like this. Now you can see its XY coordinates below in bottom left corner of the paint window. Enter the values here. For text field, height is nothing but font size. You can see font size above here. Width means actual width of the text box. 669. So we'll take 670. Next, we should keep the column name of this text, that is student. Change the field type to select. Similarly, copy X and Y coordinates of second text box. It is 64 and 573. We'll take it as 70 and 580. Height is 24. Width is 597. I have kept 560, no problem. Our column name is course. Finally, we should add the table field. Our table name is certificate, comma PDF key, which we have given in the previous page. Same we should give it here. Now click on PDF button. Copy the code. Create file and name it as pdf.php. Paste the code and save it. Next, we should download the fpdf library. Go to bottom of the page, you can see download link here. Click here to download. I already downloaded it. Right click on it and extract here. The last task is to include this PDF file into the index file. Copy this include line below. Change file to pdf.php. Go to plugins page. Activate your plugin. And open certificate page in admin menu. Click on add new button. Enter the details. And add. Click on certificate button. You will get PDF. You can take printout also. If you want center alignment, just give comma capital C. You can increase size also. Click on PDF button again and copy the code. Go to PDF file, remove the previous code, paste new code and save it. Reload the PDF tab here. You can see changes. Similarly, you can add another certificate. In this video, we have kept only text fields. In the next video, we will add photos of students and signature so that we can include images from media library into our PDF dynamically for each certificate. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts, comment below. I will answer them.